The city of Caracas digs out after three earthquakes ripped through the capital. At least 47 known dead and more than 1,500 injured. The nighttime tremors left a crazy quilt pattern of destruction and death in their wake. Parked cars were smashed by tons of debris. Many city residents quickly evacuated threatened apartment buildings. 3 days of official mourning are declared as rescue workers continue to sift through the wreckage, searching for victims. Catastrophe in Caracas.